I always say, Melissa, that we have to believe in change to make it happen. If you don't believe that change is possible, you don't mobilize anything. But the truth is that a lot has happened in the world. With all the obstacles, we don't have to be naive. We understand that the world is difficult, but we have to believe in change because change has happened. And we can make it again.